You know what I mean? Like he was, like again from a like a professional, like a veteran's perspective watching him. Like we would all constantly lose our fucking minds watching him wrestle because like he'd get hit with a chair and then a minute later he's doing a springboard. You know what I mean? So like we could have found ways to like use him and make him part of the show and make him entertaining and put asses in the seats without pushing him. Does that make sense? Like you can have somebody open the show every month and still pay him $300 or whatever. But you're just gonna get the crowd hype. You're not gonna get the fucking belt that the guy that sells really well is gonna hold. Like the guy that can actually tell a story in the ring, yeah, he's gonna carry the world title, not the guy that can just ooh and ah everybody. Again, like I have nothing against him. It's just from a fundamental standpoint, the fundamental, you know, thing that we can't, excuse me, let go of, just needs to be held. Just we need to hold that.
Has anyone in CZW had this conversation with him too? About how maybe he, do you know, that you know of at least?
I'm sure dozens of times he's been told to sell more. And he's gotten better. Like, I'm not trying to bury this guy. He's not bad. He's incredible at what he does. He's unbreakable. Like, he's an amazing athlete. He's an entertainer. He's fantastic. But he's not the full package of a pro wrestler in my mind. What I grew up watching, he doesn't have all of it. You know, he's not the best talker. He's not even really a character. What is it?